More breaking news this noon. Police are searching for a group of people who brutally attacked two Boston tourists in New Orleans. This video is disturbing. You can see the men rush up from behind the tourists and punch them several times. And then both victims are robbed. Police are hoping somebody recognizes the attackers and turns them in. The victims were in town from Boston to attend a liberal religious assembly. One of the victims is in critical condition.